Hello.
Welcome.
Andrew's gonna open this beer he got from Doncaster Beer Festival.
Who won
Now,
this?
we nearly didn't have any beers at all to drink because this guy decides
Oh.
to kick the chair back and boom, bottles everywhere. It's exploding in front.
Just about.
Hence the heavy foam. That stones. Never mind. It's all fun. Brown colour. Not getting much colour. This is at half the temperature. But it
There's the top.
oh, there's a freaking top.
Is the recording now?
Of course recording. Talk. What are you getting,
Well,
Andrew?
I'm getting that roasted for feeling.
Yeah, freaking roasted feeling.
Mm.
Explain to them what you just did, Andrew.
Well, we all sat down ready to go, and Stuart says, "We'll start at so and so." So as I'm turning around to look, everything just went everywhere. So obviously we've just having to reset ourselves up again, and some of the beers are that, well, it tastes all right, this one anyway, considering it nearly exploded everywhere.
Yeah.
But
Ah, more colours coming out now.
yeah.
It's getting more of a ruby mahogany colour. You are getting brown sugar. Some. What fruit is that? You should know.
I'm guessing it's like an orangey peel or lemon peel.
Maybe blood orange. You know when we were in Sardinia? I mean, the original selection of starting this side from low BV to high BV. This is a 9% beer. It'll work for us. Nice artwork on the bottle. I'm assuming that's Nostradamus. Yeah, Brasserie de Caracole.
Nostradamus.
Getting another smell.
Hope it's
Anyway.
not.
Ooh, that is nice.
I'm trying to guess through whether it's like a the tropical, something tropical, or it tastes very sweet.
What Belgian beer though?
Can't really say how much because he doesn't speak English anyway.
Well, it has that like blood orange smell to it.
Well, majority of the Belgian beers or German beers, don't they have that orange peel or lemon
I
peel?
think they do,
Yeah,
yeah. Some Germans as well, don't they?
just to get that citric taste or
But would you buy this again?
probably so.
It's quite nice.
As a like
Might
ten
be. Is it kiwi?
could be not sure.
I know Dad eats a lot of kiwi.
Or like a guava or something like
Mm. Give you something there. You know, as you get in your mouthfeel, and it lasts, and it coats the back of your throat, and then there's like a taste.
Mm.
I'm trying to figure out what that is. But it's very drinkable. Apricots. I think it's apricots.
If you look, the colour.
In it? I don't know.
Look at the colour on it.
Yeah. 9% and it's gone. Well, it were almost all gone. Anyway, you take care.
Bye now.
Goodbye.